Natick police are searching for a suspect who robbed a woman at gunpoint at an ATM. This happened just after 7 o'clock this morning at the Citizens Bank on Main Street. The suspect was apparently wearing a surgical mask, and police say the victim did not put up a fight.
Obviously, in our opinion, she did the right thing. She gave up the money. She's safe. No one got hurt.
Well, the suspect's described as a tall, thin, black man who was wearing a hooded sweatshirt at the time.